This is the new Simple and Smart dental unit packaging. Before bringing the unit inside the clinic, check if it fits through the clinic door. Use something soft to rest the pieces of the dental unit on. Open the water unit and mount the assistance tray on its arm. Connect the cable on the water unit control board. Turn on the unit and raise the seat. Remove the four screws on the seat frame. Place and fix the cover. Remove the rear cover at the chair base. Remove the screws, fixing the unit to the pallet. Remove the screw, fixing the water unit arm. Turn the water unit. Fix the water unit arm in the right position. Remove the screw fixing the water unit. Place and fix the seat metal frame. Put the set screw in the assistant tray arm. Remove the dental unit from the pallet. In the doctor tray box, you will find the following elements: the tray arm, 5 cordon holders, the scaler, the silicone pad, the tray, the doctor tray, the plastic caps, and the doctor tray arm. Take the silicone for the doctor tray arm and put it on the water unit. Mount the first arm. The rope will be used to pull cables and tube up to the water unit. Next, you will mount the doctor tray. Check the silver ring. Insert the tubes and the cable into the doctor tray arm up to the water unit. Place back the silicone under the tray arm. Put the set screw in the doctor tray arm. Open the doctor tray. Mount the cordon holders. Place the silicone pad. Install the arm tray. Install the tray. Put its silicone on it. Regulate the second part of the arm to compensate for the weight of the doctor tray. Place the two caps on the arm. Connect the pipes to the water unit respecting the colors. Bring the cables up to the other side of the water unit. And connect them to the water unit control board. In the lamp box, you will find the following elements: the lamp pole, the lamp head, the lamp arm, and the lamp ring. First, lower the seat. Put on the water unit the silicone of the pole lamp. Mount the arm on the pole. Check the ring between the two of them. Put the pole in the water unit, passing the cable through it. Mount the lamp head on the arm. Rise again the seat. Connect the wires to the lamp connector. Put back the rear chair base cover. Close its two screws. Place the other chair base cover. Place the spittoon on the water unit. The glass one also has a silicone ring. Place its parts on it, the filter and the ceramic tap, the cup filling pipe and the rinsing pipe. Connect the two pipes in the water unit to the solenoid valves, respecting the colors. Connect also the drain pipe. Screw the bottle on the water unit. Put the suction filters and place the two suction cannulas. Place the silicone on the assistant tray. Remove the screws from the frame. Place and fix the backrest on the seat. In the seat box, there are the backrest leather, the headrest, and the seat. Hook the plate under the seat to the metal bar on the frame. Place and fix the seat by closing the two screws under it. Put the backrest on its support. Place the headrest. In the stool box, there are the backrest, the seat, the piston, the wheels, and the base structure. Place the five wheels on the stool base structure. Place the piston and then the seat. Put the backrest on its support and fix it by closing the knob rear. Thank you for choosing Simple and Smart.